Who are you?
Do not worry. I'm a friend. Don't you recognize? I am Fiora.
Fiora?
Yeah. And my, you see.
And what about
Maran was now she calls the
Do you want me to help?
Not really. It is for sure. I learned from him. We have to get there and find out.
We need to leave.
Just do not go back. They're looking for you there. We'll escape through the upper door. The entrance to the underground is under one of the gravestones. This is Maron's laboratory. We need to study everything here and find out what he was working on before Cassandra.
Save us, Mount Gore. She's awake. Cassandra, now she snoops around. The others are being injured. If I had obeyed, I call it...
Time hexagon.
So, just the usual corpse. The time slip must... And in no case... In the past, you can easily get stuck.
It's good you warned.
I keep just in case. Here is...
Incredible. Great-grandfather wanted to go back in time. I wonder what happened there.
I must find it out. I'll go back to the past instead of Marin.
Well, maybe you're right. Then I'll stay here and try to study all other materials.
I must find the time hexagon. Am I already in the past? It's not quite clear yet. The landscape is different, though. I need to figure it out.
I've always been my most faithful and best student.
Cassandra, thank you for all the knowledge you shared with me.
Cassandra?
Forgive me for asking you to do this, but please understand that this is for the best. Goodbye, Maron.
Goodbye.
Maron?
This won't hurt a bit.
Who is Maron talking?
Maron, be sure that this potion will cast for many sins. Simply put, just as you want.
Now I will have.
Do you regret?
Helma.
She just wants.
So Cassandra.
It does not. Helma.
Oh.
What? What happened? Oh no. The hexagon ran out of ashes. Apparently, I automatically returned to the present.